We did it! You know? I mean, I did it, and you helped some. But we make a good team, eh? Frigo and etc.
It's a body film waiting to happen.
Wow! I look amazing!
Ah, there you are.
Dima.
Dima, Ali Umar al-Masri.
Radius not shattered. Scaphoid intact. Ah, this rubber mud is dated. Ancient. Time for upgrade. Come see me when practical. Or practicable. I must investigate which is which.
Dima. It's nice to see you too, Dima.
Oh. Hello.
Your grappler is still outdated. Come see me for upgrade.
I'll take that.
This is a dangerous undertaking, rebellion in Medici. Follow me, for something entirely not clone-related. Come. Ah, it's an improved model. We can begin field test immediately. Do you still have your parachute?
Sí.
Good. I'm glad we were able to reduce the catastrophic failure rate. We were cautious, thorough, safety-minded, not like...
Dima.
Remember Guatemala. I am not cut out for field work. But you rescued me. After Guatemala, I was assigned to study Bavarium. Bavarium exists only in Medici, it's curious.
In addition to its magnetic properties, Bavarium can be refined into a powerful explosive, or almost limitless fuel source in the wrong hands.
Oh, Rico, Bavarium is in the wrong hands.
We're going to change that. I know I can count on Mario, Dima. What about you?
I made a lot of mistakes, Rico.
Begins with action, Dima.
Yes, but I... No more excuses. I will help. I will meet you at the outpost, Guardia Alpha. You can help me test some new equipment. Oh!
While reeling in, open your parachute. Ah, good. Now, try again. Must rule out beginner's luck. Good. Now come meet me at Guardia Alpha.
Explosion averted.
Explosion?
Safety first.
Are you all right?
Yes, move. All right. I should be on hand to address any hiccups in the design.
What?
You are not afraid of flying, are you? Ah, no, an acrophobic agent. Preposterous.
Oh, these are rebels.
Salute.
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 What did you do to me?
This is a march of technology. Your grappler has been updated.
Oh.
There is less chance for violent limb detachment. You can now tether two items and retract. Your friend Mario suggested we call it Hachino 3. Although that name will likely not make it past legal.
This Guardia Alpha seems like a good place to start. Maybe take out that gate?
Yes. It will allow you access to the outpost. Oh, I have noted that the rebels are weak at climbing fences. Poor diet, perhaps.
I know you guys have had it rough. But this changes everything. This device will let me tear the outpost apart. Without bullets.
I'm going in.